out of here while you can.
Commander, over here.
Keto, what's going on?
Blast was here, battling the Branded just outside these walls when the Forge attacked. We overheard one of the Forged say Balthazar himself was on his way to snare the dragon.
You there, follow me.
I promised the Order of Shadows would help you find Balthazar's Herald, but I trust you'll settle for the god himself.
We need your help getting to Blast. He may be the secret to stopping Balthazar.
I'm sorry, but nobody at this post is equipped to stand against the god of war.
This way, keep moving.
I have to get these people away from the danger here, back to Koromir's temple.
Come on, we need to stick together.
Won't even fight for their own homes?
These people aren't warriors. Unlike you, they see challenging a god as certain death. So they prefer to run and live.
We understand. Get them to the temple. I didn't have the heart to tell him that if we die today, there's nowhere in Tyria that will be spared.
Then let's do our best not to die today.
Come here.
I like the Tribune's plan.
So what now?
We find Blast. Kaz?
I'm coming with you. I want answers.
No one's going through this gate. The Forge is thick as sand fleas out there.
Don't worry, we'll thin out their ranks.
You'll have to find another way.
Oh, looks like someone's immune to the Ridlock charm.
No telling which way Blast went. There's fire and debris in every direction.
This is combat destruction. Dragons tend to leave a more distinctive trail.
Like raging fires and broken bodies?
Along those lines. You'll know it when you see it.
Hurry! You'll be here soon!
You'll have to hit much harder.
Down!
those claw marks, I'd say up that plateau.
If Blast is up there, Balthazar can't be far behind.
I hope you're in time.
Balthazar.
Have you come to accept my god's offer?
Never!
Consider a life of servitude is still life.
Should expect none from me.
Stronger than you.
Back on my feet. Balthazar, stop this! Your war will kill everybody but the Elder Dragons. I won't allow you to commit more atrocities. If you won't talk, we have to treat you as the enemy.
Very well. You face the God of War, mortal creatures. And I tire of your meddling.
So be it. Your herald is dead. I killed him.
You could have replaced him, but you refused my offer. We'll have no more words to him. Only death. Char! You, friend, I will spare. But my mercy ends there.
Friend! Here.
What happened?
Did we prevail?
No.
So what happened to Balthazar?
Ritlock, what just happened? Why did Balthazar spare you? Call you friend?
Balthazar, I think we met once before.
What do you mean? When?
When I was looking for my sword, Sohathan, in the mists. I don't know how long I'd been looking. It's easy to lose track of time in the mists. But when I finally found Sohathan, its flame had been extinguished. Then I saw the stranger, in chains. He told me he could reignite my sword. I didn't ask his name, or why he'd been imprisoned there. I only asked him to restore Sohathan's flame. To repay the favor, I used the sword to break the chains that bound him. When I did, a portal opened. He told me it was a passage out of the mists, a way home. He must have followed me out, escaping the mists. I didn't know until just moments ago, but that stranger was Balthazar. Just like any other spirit trapped in the mists. I didn't know the truth until just now. Commander, I'm gonna make this right.
I know.
Commander, is Ritlock okay? Balthazar hits like a god.
He'll be fine. Vlast sacrificed himself to save me.
Oh my gods!
When he died, Balthazar was knocked back by the Force. Then he was just gone.
So we still have no idea why he wanted Vlast, what his plans are.
Wait, these crystals. They look like the memory crystal we saw in Glint's lair when the Master of Peace received Aurene's egg.
A memory crystal? How do you...
The War God hunts me for the power I carry within and the weapon in the Prophet's shadow. You must discover the knowledge to unlock them, sister, before he does.
That's Vlad's voice.
He left this message for Aurene.
Or for someone he knew he could trust to get it to her.
Prophet's shadow. Any ideas?
It's probably Glint's lair. I've been there. It's not far from here.
Ritlock, you had Casimir worried.
But if Balthazar knows about Glint's lair, we might meet some resistance getting in.
If we can get in. That's kind of the trick.
Okay. You three get to Glint's lair and recon for Forged and Balthazar. I'm going to find the rest of these crystals. They may be useful. I also need to find a place to reach Timey and check in on Aurene.
Are you going to tell Aurene about Vlast?
Trust me. She already knows. I can feel her reacting. She must be connected to Vlast like she is to me.
Really? In any case, Commander, given the heights in this terrain, you should find out how the locals get around.